Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Извините, я думал, что это посольство Сингапура.
We're not friends yet, Belikov. Did you get access to the bunker? There's always a problem. Solve it. We're getting the files, Med Bunker. Do whatever it takes. And one more thing. One of our East Berlin informants recently switched sides and fled for Moscow. We have reason to believe he's in the Lubyanka building today. He knows too much about our Berlin network. I'm thinking an early retirement. Understood. We'll meet you at the basement entrance once you have the bunker key.
Anna Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
I'm sorry. We'll just have to come back tomorrow. Hey, Vasily, did the general come through here? And this is a story. Have you ever been to the Kilmark
Island? Comrade Belikov, have a seat. General Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development. There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the first chief directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. The trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this mole. How has that gone?
Yes. And once we are finished with this mole, he will be as blind and buried as his namesake.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough. But we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation? Sound thinking, Comrade Belikov. I would prefer it if only General Charkov retains his bunker key. So you will see to it.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. He will pay a high price for his betrayal.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
I'm being watched. I need a bunker key. Now, first,
I'll have to kill the cameras.
Have you ever been to Poland?
It's humbling to see this place from inside.
Sir.
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted here,
what can I do for you?
Now I need to hide the body. I have to get a bunker key for Adler. He'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Cherkov now has the only one.
Birikov, have you dug up my mole yet? No matter. We've discovered additional unauthorized communications. Within hours, we will know the exact computer they came from. Comrade.
I will be exposed soon. In the server room, I could point evidence towards Cherkov.
Comrade.
I will be exposed soon. In the server room, I could point evidence towards Chernov.
Thank you.
Berikov, have you dug up my mole yet? Cherkov, that's absurd. Where is your evidence? I have no idea how this got past me. Cherkov will be passing through here soon. When he does, we will apprehend him.
That is Cherkov.
General Cherkov, just how long have you been spitting on Mother Russia?
Excuse me? Do you know who you're speaking to?
I do now. Your medals will no longer protect you. Please empty your pockets on the counter.
Colonel, have you lost your mind?
Now step over there and lift your arms to the side.
You're serious?
Fucking do it.
Yes, yes. Once they apprehend Cherkov, I'll take his bunk.
Is this your way of setting up my fall, Kashenko? I'm looking forward to hearing the response of the Central Committee.
Me too. Now go in that room without saying another fucking word.
Okay, now I need
anything
to
anything else you need to tell me, you can do it in there.
Your attention, please. Lieutenant Kornitsov, report to security.
How can I help you, sir?
Steam will need uniforms to get past security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should do the trick.
Belikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately.
Wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I? This key card gives you elevated access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Now, take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us, bloody.
Там, я нашел незапертую дверь. Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгие протоколы, чтобы это предотвратить. Понятно?
Okay, I have to leave. But you should have everything you need. Now, if stopped, you are reporting to Commander Sobel.
Get changed.
Yes.
золотую звезду.
Крепко не поздоровится. Это Перехов, идиот!
Досмотр обязателен для всех без исключения.
Вы должны пройти досмотр.
Раиш, доставьте вашу сумку сюда для досмотра.
Пойдем, Демин Кобиновский. Дайте нам пройти.
Принимайте это близко к сердцу, товарищ. У меня приказ досматривать всех, без исключения.
Товарищ, ты нужен за Кайву. Я разберусь.
Спасибо, товарищ.
Поздравите, Беляков.
По-моему, я здесь, нет?
Пойдем.
Вы прибыли. Ах да, разумеется. Кто ваш командир? Я не расслышал.
Вы что, сюда камень держите? Кто вы такие?
Elevator conversation always gets awkward. Gear up. They won't be happy to see us down here. Wait for my word.
Прежде чем Кравченко успел...
А ну-ка, стоп!
Оружие на землю!
Это запретно!
сейчас.
Good. Let's get to the vault. We're almost to the vault.
are surrounded. We have your friend.
We've got Belikov. Time for plan B, Bill. Activate the gas.
Drop your weapons and surrender, or he dies.
Oh, no. Get a mask on Belikov. All